Sorry, man. My money's all tied up in the stock market.
Chancing to find my wallet.
Oh, yeah. You left it in your back pocket. But just so you know, it was empty when I found it.
I'll take care of the bill. Billy Bag, can you please hand me my penny pouch?
Sorry, Uncle Grandpa, but you left it in your underbody.
Sounds like we'll have to wash dishes to pay for this meal.
No way! Pizza Steve can't dirty his hands with greasy foods. It's bad for my health.
Well, then how else do you propose we pay for this meal?
Mr. Gus is right. We have to wash dishes. Hold the mayo! What's this? Creepy? I can't believe it! Do you guys know what this is?